crystals that you used 5 years ago to remember where you left your keys. A few of them may have been inside your... Hey, Vsauce, Michael here. Gravity is a property of matter. Anything with mass. This includes the moon, Earth, Jupiter, the sun, and even you, your body. In fact, if you kind of like somebody, have them stand three closer, because compared to the gravitational influence of the Earth, they are basically nothing. You don't need to concern yourself with the gravitational attraction between you and someone you're hugging, or your individual body and the sun 150 million kilometers away. In fact, the sun may as well not exist. What if the sun disappeared? Well, to be sure, it's not going to happen. The sun will die billions of years from now by expanding, boiling off our oceans, and swallowing the Earth whole. The sun is not going to simply disappear. Matter and energy don't vanish. Of course, matter can quantum tunnel to different locations, but on the scale of the sun, there is not enough time in the lifetime of millions and billions of universes for such a probability to even be worth discussing. But let's discuss it anyway, as a thought experiment, to determine how the Earth would get along with no sun. What will the Earth do, and what can it do alone? At the exact moment that the sun disappeared, we would have no idea, because it takes light from the sun 8 minutes and 20 seconds to reach Earth. So for a little over 8 minutes after the sun disappeared, we would have no idea. Once we did,